the young red belly blood. I'm a little man. Oh, and guess what it just did?
Let's put something over the top of that.
No, it's all good. I'll just bring him out of there.
Oh, no. Leave him in there.
I'll put him in a bag.
That's the only spot I sealed up the rest of the box. That was the biggest box I could find.
I try to avoid it.
Where's your gloves? And your stick and your snake catching stuff?
Right there. Yeah, these guys, they're a relatively placid snake, although they are venomous. Having said that, if you were to touch them, like this guy now, if he got near my skin, he would, you know, he'd defend himself by biting. And they put you in hospital. The worst thing about them is your dogs.
Well,
your dogs
come along, lock inside.
Come along, grab him and end up getting bitten at the vets or worse. So I go and stick him in the car and everybody can relax, including the snake.